Joint tutorials. Today I am going to take class 8 biology subject lesson 3 story of microorganisms first part. Okay. Few questions we will recall. Here before going to topic we will remember some questions. When we are prepare any curd we have to add some buttermilk to lukewarm milk. Okay. Then our curd will be ready after few hours. When we are wake up early morning we will notice we will observe some bad smell in our mouth, okay? When we prepare some food we kept outside for a long time, it will be spoiled. When we kept some bread or vegetables, we will notice it will be spoiled. Some dark patches we will notice, okay? These are all, these questions 400 years back, several people wondered such questions. They try to find out answers. 1674 is born of microbiology due to the inventions of Anton van Leeuwenhoek. Microbiology is a science. It deals study of microorganisms. This microbiology here several branches are there that are bacteriology, algology, or psychology, mycology, parasitology, immunology, virology, etc. So many nematology, etc. are there. So many branches are there. Okay, here microbiology. It contains so many branches are there. Bacteriology, mycology, algology, immunology, nematology, virology. So many branches are there. Here we will see. Story of microorganisms. This story of microorganisms, story of invention of microscope, microorganisms by Anton van Leeuwenhoek. He is 1674 microbiology born by Anton van Leeuwenhoek inventions. Okay, he prepared single lens microscope. With the help of this microscope. He observed tiny drop of water, he observed red blood cells, he observed bacteria, small tiny organisms with the help of single lens microscope. This microscope specialty, it can magnify 300 times magnified object, this single lens microscope. This microscope is the base. His curiosity, interest helps to find out several powerful lenses. Okay, then he find out microscope for is the base to invention of microscopic organisms. He 1678 he observed several microorganisms, some organ moving in around in the water. He noticed that are and call them animalcules, that are after he called that bacteria. Okay, his keen observations with the help of help to find out animalcules. He called them animalcules, that small tiny organisms he called animalcules, that after he later called the name bacteria. These are all about microorganisms. After he prepared several lenses, with the help of lenses he find out so many organisms: lactobacillus, penicillium, rhizopus, aspergillus, amoeba, paramecium, plasmodium, clamidomonas, spirogyra, verticella, spirulina, eudogonium, ceratium, cyclops, daphnia. Okay, so many, these are all microorganisms. We can't see with our naked eye. Why? Because these are micro, very small organisms. With the help of microscope, we will find out easily these microorganisms. Rhizopus, we will see rhizopus. Bread mold, we will see that the dark color patches, aspergillus, okay. Here amoeba, very small tiny organism, single cell organism, it can protrude outside, this is 500 micron size. Paramecium, slipper shape, 0.25 millimicron size. Next one, clamidomonas, spirogyra, verticella, okay, spirulina, eudogonium, ceratium, these are all are microorganisms. With the help of microscope we will find out easy. Next one. Activity 1. observing algae. To observe algae, this is our aim. What are the materials required? We have to collect some algal stands. Okay, so we have to take any water tank or pond water. We have to collect some green color scrappings. Green color scrappings. That scrap small amount we have to take on glass slide. We can spread. We can cover with the cover slip. Observe under microscope. We can draw rough sketch in our diagram. Then we can compare with the textual diagram. Then we will get some idea about that algae. Okay, this is activity one. Next one, observing fungi. We will observe rotten part. Okay, in the ground, any wooden plank or plant stems. Okay, we will observe dead part. Some growths are forming. Okay. Umbrella-like structures are coming outside. These are fungus. These are fungus. We will call mushrooms. Okay, we will take as a food. It contains high calorific values. These are, it can take from organic materials. Then it can